Ibrahima Konate says, $52 million Liverpool star surprised him. When Ibrahima Konate was asked who the best player he's played with is, he said Naby Keita and Timo Werner stand out above the rest. Liverpool are closing in on Adal for the Frank defender and after work started behind the scenes back in February. The 22-year-old is set to join the Reds as part of a deal worth around €35 million. Speaking to Oh My Goal, he responded. Timo Werner and Naby Keita. Naby Keita surprised me because of his size. He wasn't tall, not muscly, but technically, he was a step ahead, and even in passes and duels, he surprised me. The Guinean midfielder arrived at Liverpool with huge expectations. His move cost a reported $52 million and he took Steven Gerrard's Hollywood no-opt jersey, but injuries have ruined his time at the club so far. The 2020-21 season has been wrapped up and while it was disappointing overall, it had a thrilling ending as Liverpool finished third in the Premier League table after Jurgen Klopp guided his team to 5 consecutive wins to seal their place in next season's Champions League. For Keita, however, it was another year that ended in disappointment. While injuries made it tough for the former RB Leipzig maestro, his performances when he has been given a chance haven't been good enough. There is still some hope among supporters that he can overcome injuries, but after he was hauled off before halftime against Real Madrid at the Alfredo Di Stefano Stadium in April, he has a long way to go before Jurgen Klopp will be considering him to be in the starting XI again. The good news is that with pre-season not due to start until July, Keita will be able to recharge his batteries ahead of a season that will surely be a make or break for him. His luck with injuries has been better this season, but he needs a full season without any small niggling knocks to truly kick on. When he gets back, his old friend Ibrahima Konate will finally be a Liverpool player. The 22-year-old is set to become the first signing of the summer and his arrival will solve an issue that has plagued Klopp all season. It might seem counterintuitive to attempt to solve an injury crisis by signing a player that has spent 154 days on the sidelines due to injury, but after he tore muscle fibers in 2019, he has had a tricky rehabilitation. That said, he's been injury-free for 3 months now and Liverpool aren't concerned about his recent injury history.